You know, we out here, first block. Okay. 515. Let's kick it. Shout out, Miss Steinman, first block. Hey! Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one. Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one.
The man is Thomas Putnam, hey, knocking the yelling got one. The man is Thomas Putnam, okay, knocking the yelling got two. The man is Thomas Putnam, hey, knocking the yelling got one. The man is Thomas Putnam, knocking the yelling got two.
All set.
Yeah. Looks at other folks and then thinks he's better. Better watch out because he'll make you a debtor. Take up your land and leave you with nothing. Accuse you of witchcraft, punishments be crushing. Can't get enough praise, acting all slick, thinking that he cool, but he has a small West Coast gangsta, you know he a prankster, trying to make all the dough shank it if he has to.
Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one. Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one. Putnam scheme, what a dream, cream out the cream, feel redeemed. What a loser, abuser, unethical accuser who behaves like an abuser. Hey, lashing out like a cougar, going and spreading false rumors, leaving friends to die as if they are nothing. Doesn't wipe a tear, and I'm not bluffing. Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one. Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one.
Failing two commandments, bro, you ain't prodigious. Shout out to Triple Dub, because this fool is not religious. Fails his crucible to embrace morality. Greed over love, what a true brutality. Allowing fatalities as if they are normalities. I call that insanity, incomparable vanity, such inhumanity, calamity, audacity. Straying from the path with complete inanity, accusing others even if they didn't commit. Tearing down the whole population by bit, but his crucible exemplifies changing his ways from vanity to selflessness, seeking new days. However, he chooses to look the other way, buying out more land as if it's child's play. The more he buys, the more he fails to meet his crucible, looking for more power, business as usual. Thomas Putnam aligns with my chosen theme, inflicting harm because of greed, you know what I mean. And Putnam's activities continue to develop, showing that those without moral are unable to bless up.
Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one. Putnam, not dumb, wants to get all of his income, planning out all of his outcome, because you know that he's got one. As this is not a trait defined in time period, but instead within humanity, and it is truth period. We see it all around us, everywhere today, from those consuming bank, not worried about pay. Greedy and immoral toward helping other humans, seeing all the needy as another nuisance. So learn from Putnam, be the better person, put away the greed, and reward will be certain. Alright, now it's time to pull the curtain.